The purpose of the reform is to ensure the trust of the population in its judiciary, since the trust in the judiciary is part of the trust in all the institutions and in democracy. The Council of Europe was associated with the reform. It gave opinions on technical issues for the selection, and it has been in constant contact with the Commission with very good cooperation. It's an unprecedented exercise, and there are not many examples in Europe where the entire judiciary has been reshuffled at the same time. The Council of Europe is expecting that the new Supreme Court can be appointed as soon as possible and start its work.